So this LED heart has three different modes. This is the constant on mode. And when I turn off the microcontroller and turn it back on, it enters the flashing mode. And the third mode is the fading mode. This is by using the PWM, the pulse width modulation from Arduino pin 11. So again, constant on, the flashing mode, and the fading mode.